The Special Olympics World Winter Games in Korea aren't for another 6 weeks. But the excitement is starting now. For three athletes from Vermont, the first stop on the journey is Lake Placid to train. There, they'll meet the other members of the USA Special Olympics team and get ranked in their events.
I've been, you know, boot training, you know, like exercising to go outside, and running.
Cross-country skier Joshua Buppery has been working hard in hopes of bringing home a gold medal. But he has other goals, too.
I'm looking forward to seeing anyone that I never met before and exploring new stuff.
Leah Boardman is the youngest Vermont rep. The 19-year-old downhill skier can't wait to hit the slopes.
I just like to ski.
Snowboarder Larry Strobridge has his sights set on coming out on top.
Get gold.
And he says he'll do that the same way he made Team USA.
Practice my own. All by myself.
The three athletes admit they're a little unsure about the trip, the new food, the time change, and...
plane ride.
But when the games begin, Coach Mike White says all that will pass.
They prepare very hard. They compete very hard. They all want to win, but they're very happy just to be there and have fun.
In Burlington, Lorne Victory, News Channel 5.